House lawmakers passed House Bill 1925 yesterday. It bans people from camping in public places across the state unless it's authorized. The governor has said that he would sign this bill into law. Lawmakers have made changes to the bill that will require cities to get permission from the Texas Department of Housing and Community Affairs if they want to use public parks as designated homeless encampments.